Today, we're going to talk about phytonutrients. Phytonutrient is a substance found in plant food that's been demonstrated to have health benefits and could have a role in preventing certain human diseases. However, they are not essential per se, but are very useful. Antioxidants are substances that prevent oxidation. Now, oxidation is a naturally occurring process that happens all the time in our bodies, and it involves the production of free radicals. The production of free radicals is inevitable because they are a byproduct of everyday living and especially in exercise, and they might contribute to aging. However, we need to quash as many of them as possible because too many can be destructive, and this is where antioxidants come in. There are some antioxidants that are essential, like vitamin E and selenium. They are natural micronutrients that we need for good health. But there are also a lot of phytonutrients that are themselves antioxidants. Some of the phytonutrients that occur naturally in huel include lycopene, ferulic acid, avenanthramides, lignans, and phytic acid. Huel also contains lutein and zeaxanthin, which are both antioxidants themselves, and they're involved in the prevention of macular degeneration in the elderly, i.e. maintaining eye health. Huel is also rich in beta-glucans that are a type of soluble fiber that are involved in maintaining a healthy cholesterol level, which in turn may help prevent cardiovascular disease, i.e. heart disease and stroke. Huel is rich in these because one of the main ingredients of huel is oats, and that's where the beta-glucans come from. You can read more about phytonutrients on huel.com, where we've got a great article about phytonutrients in our guides and articles section.